Hey, welcome back to Retrocidal's game channel. We're coming back at you with some more LCPDFR. We're gonna be pulling this guy over. He's speeding and driving a little funny, so we're gonna go ahead and hit our siren.
Please pull over now.
All right, well, this guy was driving reckless and stuff, so we're going to check him out for sure. Still no M4. Okay, well, that didn't work, I guess. It's the way he's driving. I'm going to go ahead and approach him with my weapon drawn. Oh, her. It's a female.
Idiot. Don't you think you're driving a little bit reckless? Show me some ID, bastard.
Not sure why that's still running. There it goes. I keep taking screenshots. I keep forgetting to turn that off. As you can tell, I had to reload my computer because, yeah, all the settings are different and things look different. It's because, yeah. Haha. Alright, ma'am. Well.
Your hands on the hood.
Forgot to put my baton in again, but we'll get everything slowly put back in as usual. Alright, ma'am, well, I'm gonna have to place you under arrest at this time for not place you under stress. I'm gonna give you another ticket. Your license is expired, so I'm gonna give her a citation for driving with a suspended license.
Have a nice day.
Then we'll be asking her, do you want a taxi, ma'am, or do you want to walk home? Alright, she prefers to walk home. Algonquin Bridge. Can't respond to that, sorry.
Move along, buddy.
Alright, so. Sorry, guys, no drugs were found. Alright, I should have done that anyways to start with, but we're gonna go ahead and, get this toad. Have my police helper installed, but I don't know, something's not right with it, so. Oh, shoot. Alright, get the hell out of the way is all I know. I forgot to set my tow truck so.
Hey, how you doing?
So it actually just basically spawns in and then drives away because if I. Yeah, okay, good. Disappeared. Because if not, it's kind of, it's more realistic, you know, that it drives up like that, but it depends how many traffic, I got my traffic set to, so right now my traffic a little low just because, you know, it's a little easier to move around with that, so much chaos happening. Sometimes, you know, the cars pile up so fast when you have it, like, on 30 or above, so about 25 seems to be pretty good. Say we're just kind of cruising around. We're gonna head out to the highway now. So, sorry, just trying to make sure I can see the light there.
Central to all units, we have a report of a criminal fleeing a crime scene.
Okay, we're gonna respond to this gas station robbery. It's not the biggest. I mean, not a robbery, but somebody drove off with some gas. So we're gonna check this out. Admiral, that's not an admiral. Okay, well, we're looking for an admiral. Usually I cannot find the vehicles, so we will just kind of cruise around, look for them for a minute, and if I cannot find them, then we just end the call. There's not a whole lot I can do about, this one, you know. Like I say, it's kind of hard to figure out. Kind of hard to figure out where these guys are, you know, at. That's not an admiral. There's nothing up that way. Alright, well, I'm about to end the call then. Like I say, I can't really never find these guys. I don't know why. There's not a marker on them that says, you know, something. Just a little arrow or a little marker, you know. Alright, well, we're gonna end the call because it is a negative on that, so.
Assistance required for a criminal fleeing a crime scene in Booker Dukes Expressway.
Nah, just go ahead and. I'm gonna try and get out to the highway here if I can. Looks like they got that covered, so. No reason to join in a pursuit when there's already three cop cars on the way, so. I'm back again, cruising around. I do want to start talking about stuff more often. Like, maybe we can talk about themes. I'll have to figure out how to do it. But I kind of want to, like, move this over to more of a talk show. Since I talk a lot anyways. I'm just going to start thinking of...
Assistance required for a criminal being a crime scene in Onondaga Avenue.
Huh. Why it didn't let me join in on that. And I'm gonna try to hop this curb really quick and turn around here. Since we're kind of doing highway, we're gonna sit up here on the highway. I'm gonna stay here for a second. It's a pretty nice view right now, anyways. Just checking out the view. Hey, I guess I'm gonna have to drive away. Oh, I need to put my NAPR in, actually. Something to do besides the calls, and that's just like basically since I'm using the old school cards, like I said, it's just more of a hint thing. I'm just gonna pull them over, check their IDs, and if they're good to go, they're good to go. Wow, that is an amazing, beautiful, that is one of the most coolest, that is the most coolest sunset I've ever seen in my life on this game. Oh my gosh, that's just beautiful, really. Isn't it? Let's go ahead and head across the bridge because it seems like this side of town's a little quiet besides a couple of little calls and this and that, but I'll just speed up a little bit, but you can see the sun just set. It's just awesome. Speed up and get across the dang bridge here. Yeah, if you see me swerving back and forth, it's because I'm tapping my keyboard to try and keep straight. It's a little hard, actually, to tell you the truth. One of these days, I'll get a, like I say, maybe. I don't know, the way things are going right now, I don't know if I'll afford it. A controller and a couple other things that I need for my channel, but we'll see how that goes. I guess you should be speeding a little bit there. Check him out.
Please pull over to the side of the road!
Excuse me, we're just gonna check this guy out. It just seems like he's kind of going fast back there to me. So. Oh, I forgot to set my, okay, I gotta do that in the next episode. I forgot to set my coronas, so my lights flash in the front, and so my, other lights flash. I think what I'll do is, instead of being lazy, I'll go ahead and, like, when it's a little bit closer to the nighttime, I'll try and set it so it goes on, or, there's no way I can actually set it, though. I think I'm just letting the natural game time go, so, yeah, anyways. Hi.
mind? The speed limit's posted. Let me see some ID.
So anyways, I'll set that so stuff starts working.
Great, thanks.
Let's call this into, let's call Josh Perez into the dispatch, see if he's good to go and take another screenshot. Have to turn that off too. Sometimes I forget to do all these little things, you know. Three active warrants. Alrighty. We're gonna have to ask him to step out then.
Out of your vehicle and place your hands on the hood! Freeze, fucko!
Alright, so you have three active warrants, so I'm gonna have to take you down to the station and we're gonna go ahead and frisk you really quick.
Put your hands on your fucking head and don't make any sudden movements.
I like the state trooper. He says cool stuff. Same thing with the fat cop. I wish somebody would come out with a thing where, like, they can make the fat cop move like a normal cop. And then also give him a cool, you know, like, sheriff skin or something.
What do you know?
Oh. Okay, he even had a weapon on him. He's been pretty cooperative for having three warrants and having a weapon on him. Yeah. Whoa, scared me, dude. Dude's shirt's crazy looking. Should we drive? Call for a transport. We'll call for transport.
Ah, so slow. Let me pull someone. You really got
on. Come on. Work some of those donuts off, bro. Work those donuts off. Work those donuts off. Work those donuts
off. All units, I need a unit for suspicious activity on Union Drive West.
I'm gonna have a tow truck come out and okay, we're gonna check his vehicle then. I thought somebody needed a suspicious vehicle here, but looks like our headlights turned on automatically at least.
We have the suspect in custody.
I'm gonna just search for some more stuff. No drugs. Alright, we're gonna have it towed off then. Get the hell out of here before we get fucked. Help these guys out, just let them do their job. Yeah, that's the one reason I don't like to have the tow truck come in, because they just kind of run everything over. But it's not too bad. Maybe I'll leave it like that. I think I'll have it what it is. I'll have it spawn in, drive up to it, and then like have it kind of disappear. Okay, we got another hit here. Pretty quick hit.
State trooper, pull over now!
Just gotta check this guy's license and registration really quick. I just throwing my takedowns on so we have a little more light. I don't really. I'll probably install the script, the spotlight. Taking off on me? Yeah, he is. We're gonna stick with this guy for a while, see if we can get him to pull over, but...
Pull over now! This is your final warning! Pull the vehicle over now, or I'll use force!
This siren's called Movie Siren. It's a new siren that can be got off LCPDFR, because I usually just use their stuff. The only place I go off is GTA mods, and that's because he's destructive.
I just got this back from the shop.
Because they got cool weapons, and LCPDFR doesn't really do weapons, so I get all my weapons from there. We're gonna go ahead and see if we can get this guy pulled over here before we call him back up. The other guy there. I'm gonna have to take him out there. okay, if he gets away from me right now, then we're gonna go ahead and call for backup. Yeah, suspect's getting out. The taser's sick. Oh yeah, I forgot. I don't know how I put my taser up, but I'll use it anyway, screw it. Kind of just using old school cars, but role playing is a little different. God, this guy's just really running for it. Got him. Okay, suspect has been tased. If you do not stop, I'm gonna have to be forced to shoot you, sir. Hey, if he does not cooperate with me this time. I told you, you cannot run from me, sir. Alright, well, he just was not cooperative and I had to shoot him, so we're code 4, the medical examiner's right here, so stop traffic for him a little bit. I wish I could figure out how to get my police.
All units, civilians report a shooting in the exchange.
I guess, but I'm gonna have to run back to my car. I need to get some more ammo for my shotgun. I need to take out my M4. There you go, I got my M4 out, because in, I guess, whatever side you feel like. We got a shots fired call we're responding to now, so I'm just going code 3 as fast as I can after that call. Looks like we are going into a busy night after all. I have to call for backup on this one here.
I need backup now!
Oh, my lights are on. Yay, my lights are flashing. Things are just actually happening. Holy fuck me, good thing I got a... Good thing I have an M4. Hopefully, I think the other officers might get him. I think he's coming back this way. We'll call the med in real quick, team. They're gonna be busy anyways. So. Like we're good code 4 here. The other officer's backup did get the other criminals, so we're code 4. Yeah, of course we've got guns with cops. And thanks backup guys for coming. I had 3 officers come and take down the other suspects that were, good thing I took my M4 out, man. I had a feeling too that I was gonna need it. Had a feeling. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and do one more little call out slash pullover, whatever we get, and we'll call it an episode, guys. It's getting a little dark, so this cop's been on patrol all day. We'll just kind of head down this part of the road of the city. Let's see what we get there. A little cutting off of the cars there. We're gonna go ahead and check this out real quick. Oh, never mind. We got a disregard.
Will somebody fucking buy something?
Sorry. Dude, it's like midnight. We're just gonna go ahead and sit right about here for a minute. Next episode, I'll try. Okay, well, I think we may have our next vehicle. We'll go off call for this because we're gonna be busy with this. He's involved. Usually I don't take people to jail for hit and runs, but we'll see what happens. Just because, it happens all the time in Liberty City, so...
Please pull over to the side of the road!
Sure is a dark night tonight. Come on, it'd be nice to get a little light back again. Like, there's a certain time at night it gets really dark. It has to look realistic, so. Just have my bat out. I have no idea why I have my bat out, but yeah. Let's say he's an aggressive driver.
A little bit reckless.
Ask him for a license. If not, then we'll just ticket him and have to show up to our fake court in Liberty City and explain why he hit somebody. Man, I love those cars, man. Look at them. I just love it. The way those lights spin like that. That's so cool. That is so awesome. Dude, you're the man, Kingster. I don't know how you got the lights to actually spin like that, but... Well...
Out of your vehicle and place your hands on the hood! Stay right there!
Alright, we're gonna have to ask him to... Well, we need to, let's see, hang on. frisk
him. Put your hands on top of your head!
To stop traffic. Then we need to detain him on foot really quick.
You're clean. Get a move on.
We're gonna place him in our vehicle for now. Let the traffic move out of the way. No, we're not gonna bother with that dude. I had to turn those stupid cameras off, but it's kinda cool. I mean, not. It just seems to do that at inconvenient times. All right, ma'am, we're gonna see if she'll,
Get the fuck out of the car, right now!
Hey, pointing a gun at her, but really, there's no other... We're gonna have, No, don't you dare... Don't you dare run, no. Nobody said you could run. No.
We've got a traffic violation in South Parkway.
Car immediately! Hey, you! Freeze! Police! Let me see some ID.
I think I'm gonna go ahead and take this guy to jail. His hit and run is a little bit more, I guess, than what it was wanted. And I thought it was actually must have been a hit a person. We're gonna ask Ty Nairia or whatever if she wants to drive the vehicle. Okay, well, I'm having problems targeting her, so there we go. We're just gonna check her ID, make sure she's good to drive the vehicle. I'm gonna step back here and talk to the guy in the back. Sir, do you mind if she drives your car back to your home? Alright, we're gonna let her drive. We're gonna have to take you down to the station because you're wanted for hit and run. Alright, man, well, he's wanted for hit and run, so I'm gonna let you go ahead and so she's not too still can't do it, huh? Okay. And she orders, ask her to step back in the vehicle. Okay, she's free to go. She's good to go. She has no warrants. Unfortunately, this guy is not good to go. So we're gonna go ahead and take him down to the station really quick, and then. Well, I'm just going to take him in a safe spot where I can arrest him really quick, and then we'll take him down to the station and have him booked, and they'll check him out for the hit and run. I guess it was a little more serious than I thought it was. We'll just park right here on the side real quick and have him officially arrest him, so.
Nice try, shithead! You're arrested, asshole!
Alright guys, well hopefully you enjoyed the episode here, and actually we're going to drive the suspect. I forgot to, I tried to go too fast. I got my lights on guys, come on, don't be retarded. Well, hopefully you guys enjoyed the episode today. Like how everybody's just not even getting out of my way. Asshole. And I pulled him over for that if he wasn't, trying to take this guy back to the station here. And I hope you guys enjoyed it. Like I said, I'm going to try and start thinking of topics to think about, like a little talk show. Like maybe we'll talk about games or like a business or like GameStop or just something, you know. Something a little crazy or different, like that'll maybe get more people interested in listening to me and watching my shows. I've had a couple ideas to talk about things, but I'll have to like actually maybe like plan something out before I do it. It's a little harder than you think just to do things off the top of your head like I do. Everything I do is just off the top of my head. Every recording is raw. I mean, I don't actually retake my recordings a lot because then I get angry. So I have to try and do everything the first time. So crashes like really make me angry. Well, hopefully you guys enjoyed a little more old-school patrolling in our Crown Vicks here. And stay tuned for some more LCPDFR. One thing I do want to do is I need more subscribers so we can help people. This is something I want to do. If it's possible. If not, it's not possible. I mean, maybe I'm just not good enough. But maybe we can help people, and all you got to do is just support me. You know, all you would have to do is just support my channel, and then I need to get at least like 10,000 subs for it to make a difference, to actually make a difference, you know. So if anybody can help me, that's great. I'm way off of that, but what happens, I'm hoping I get enough subs to where I can actually make a little money off of it and use the money to get better equipment, but not only just for myself, but to actually build more computers to help give people computers, like more basic systems, is people that really don't have much of anything, like that one computer I gave to that guy. You know, they really liked it, you know, he's been really appreciative of it, so that's been really good. And he says that the other people want some too, you know, there's a lot of other people that live there, and they're all like, they all need help living, you know, they got problems, so they're assisted kind of living type thing. But it'd be nice to help them out maybe with a couple more computers. So, I mean, if anybody wants to anonymously, yeah, you know what I'm saying. Send me maybe some computer parts through the mail, you know. You just let me know. I'll give you my address, and you can just send it through the mail, and we'll have ourselves a good I'll show, you know, make another video helping those guys out, because they do, he was saying that the other people were kind of jealous and stuff, and they wanted a computer too, so I was like, yeah, I know, I wish I had enough computers just to, like, you know, go over there and give out, like, you know, whatever. I think there's, like, at least 20 people there that probably would want one. I've given two people computers there, so, that one guy without in a wheelchair, I'm not sure if he ever got into that laptop. I'm going to hit him up one of these days and see maybe if he needs help with it or anything. But I'm trying to show him that, you know, you can watch DVDs, basic things. You know, these guys are new to computers, so, you know, even watching DVDs or whatever is kind of cool to them. So, you know, anyways, so that was my plan, guys. But the only way I can do that is if I get subs. I know I'm not the funniest or most exciting person in the world. But I hope to grow and become a little more funny and a little more comfortable and crack some jokes and start playing with people and stuff. Though I do have I do suffer from depression a little bit. I'll just be honest with you guys. So for lots and lots of reasons, it's not over something stupid. It's just one thing after another in my life, and just even having, you know, no girl around is pretty hard for me. So it's just been, like, bad lately with girls. I don't know why, but not any luck with that at all whatsoever. So it's nice to have a friend, I guess, is what I'm trying to say. It's always good to have a friend, and I miss my friend. But, you know, sometimes your friends leave you, and that's the way it is. There's not a whole lot you can do about it. Anyways, so hopefully you guys enjoyed this episode of LCPDFR featuring Retrocidal, Patrol, Old School, Cop Cars. And I hope to see you soon. And hopefully we can get this channel grown. I just know that I've made a goal for myself. It's going to be, if I have not grown significantly by 2015, then I plan on just kind of quitting. And then going on to maybe something else. I'll still probably post a video a little bit once in a while, but I won't put as much energy or money or time into it, because it all costs so much to do. It really does. I spend so much money on my computer stuff and stuff, and drain my little money I have. I've drained it. So we're gonna go off duty really quick here, just really quick, since I'm still blabbing away. Might as well just go inside the police station. So guys, help me out, and hopefully I can try to do another giveaway of some kind, I guess, because that last giveaway was a fail, so nobody participated. I don't know if people didn't understand what was going on or what, but I just wanted to give some away. Maybe next time I can try, like, a $10 Steam gift card or something. That way there's no, you know, no involvement of anybody's addresses being exchanged. And all I would do is just say that you sub to me. I plan to do that. Let's see, maybe after this weekend, if I do well enough, I can buy like a little $10 Steam gift card or something, and there you go. Then you can get yourself a little indie game or whatever have you, you know, and that'll be a giveaway there that I'll be doing. But like I say, I need to really significantly increase my subs just to be able to help other people out. I just don't understand, like, there's these huge guys like PewDiePie, YouTube, you know, and you know, Jacksepticeye and all these other guys. I've asked them, you know, can you help me out? I've messaged them so many times, like, can you just, like, help me with one of my videos? I want to use, like, some of this stuff to try and help people. And I don't know if they're greedy or they don't really want to help people or what it is, but they just, you know, they're not into the whole idea of, you know, using half the money that they get for free off of YouTube to maybe help some other people out, and that's kind of what I would like to do. Alright guys, well, this is Retrocidal signing out, going off duty, and please help me with my little dream here, because I have nothing really left, so I would like to make some sort of a job out of this and do more things, and like when I can get some more, if I can get my space clear and my head clear, that would be so awesome. Mainly, I wish I had somebody to help me with my house. The house is such a mess. That's why you don't see me making so many, like, face cam stuff, is because it's such a mess. It really is, and psychologists say, you know, like, you know, your life is a mess, your house is going to be a mess, and it's pretty true about that. So that's another reason I wish I had, a girl all day to help you with the, you know, the stress and stuff, and even just to help clean your house and stuff. It's amazing how much that, you know, just having another person around is so important. Alright, guys, well, take care. I'll see you in the next episode. I'll try and find some other topic to talk about, maybe like, you know, gaming related, or maybe about a game or whatever. I'll kind of look around the internet, see if I can find something to talk about and make things a little more interesting. All right, guys, take care. Oh, wait, that's the wrong button. I just went back.